Yo, you already know who it is. It's Worth Magnifia's new hit single, I Shit It In Touch Pants. Among Us, In Real Life, in Sussy Wussy, You're an Ass. Yeah, I shit in my pants again. Alright, here we go. I shit it in Tuz pants. Near, near, I dreamed all over the place. Because the way he was moaning and groaning, I dreamed too much. Now I'm in jail. Because he is a minor and I am 18 and up. That means I cannot use any play products. Anyways, let's move on from that. I shit it in my pants with Tuck. Yeah. Yeah, you already know, Tuck's pants are so hot. I shit all over him and now it's black. Yeah, his underwear was white, now it's full of black of my shit. In my pants, near new, it was so fucking hot. The way I dreamed in his pants while taking a big fat duty. I don't even know what color that is, but hey, it is still creamy. And Tuck said he really liked it, so I'ma do it again. I shit it in tough pants, near near, it was so hot. And now I am still creamy in 2 days after the whole scene. Creaming on Tuck, creaming on me, creaming to you, creaming on me, creaming on you, creaming on Tuck, and creaming on us. Yeah, I shit it in my pants again. I know I'm fucking done because I come to a little man. Shit's in your pants, haha. I changed it up on you. How does it feel that took a massive duty in your fucking tiny whities? I shit it in your pants, haha. I changed it up on you. I shit it a little too much in your pants, and I dreamed again. I shitted in my pants, yeah that's right, I shitted in my own. It was so fucking dirty, I had to get my mom to help me. Man, life's hard, shit's hard. Man, when I shit, it comes out the other way. I shitted in your pants. Yeah, just shitting in pants is hot. Yeah, you already know, man. Ready?